hostile actions against United States ships on the high seas in the Gulf of Tonkin have today required me to order the military forces of the United States to take action in reply.
Dr. Martin Luther King, the apostle of nonviolence in the civil rights movement, has been shot to death in Memphis, Tennessee.
Senator Kennedy has been shot. Is that possible? He still has the gun. The gun is pointed at me right at this moment. Take a hold of his thumb and break it if you have to.
We want to run ourselves so fast. We have got explosion and we are too happy to be a creep. Let's try our best.
People calling themselves members of the Weather Underground last night planted bombs in federal office buildings in Washington and Oakland, California.
They took the babies out of incubators and left the children to die on the cold floor.
Survivors of the USS Liberty are demanding a congressional investigation into what happened, an acknowledgement that the Israeli Air Force bombed a U.S. intelligence Navy ship.
The death of bin Laden marks the most significant achievement to date in our nation's effort to defeat al-Qaeda.
The Taliban is taking responsibility for shooting down a U.S. helicopter. More than 30 people were killed, and there are reports this morning that most of them are U.S. Navy SEALs.
There may be a false flag incident where a ship goes down and it'll be used for the excuse to accelerate the next war.
If there's one thing that has unified Democrats and Republicans, and everybody in between, it's that we all hated the bank bailout.
The Department of Homeland Security is apparently on a huge ammo buying spree.
It comes out to like 1.6 billion rounds of ammunition.
Today, it is infinitely easier to kill a million people than to control a million people.
They estimated that they would have to eliminate 25 million people in these re-education centers. And when I say eliminate, I mean kill.
I'm here to warn people. You keep telling me to shut up. This isn't a game.
From the front lines of the information war, it's Alex Jones.